out of Cleveland Metroplex Police here trying to coax them to get seen. So it's just a big standoff right now. Pretty much under control. Just a lot of looking loose out here.
Anytime.
They probably have full Metro Park Rangers here.
Nothing.
Vehicle license plate 00 Tom David George 457. A traffic violation. Approach with caution.
We're gonna sit on that. I don't trust the radio.
What?
I don't think you can show us around.
Yeah, I said you didn't run on, so back. That signal, correct?
I think that was Adam 26, not 21.
Adam 26, go ahead.
Yeah, Adam 26 is, remember, if I'm remembering correctly, in this area, there's been a lot of fireworks involved in the past, like, week or so, that I can remember. I don't, it doesn't appear like I have any right now.
6, we copy. We're actually talking with CMHA right now. And yeah, I mean, the fireworks are going off all around us.
I don't have a clue for that yet. I have one head in the rain.
Radio.
Go ahead.
It was 25th and Lorraine, Market Square. I apologize about that. I was just looking at a 76. Lastly, last night, approximately 3 a.m., there was a robbery that occurred at that location.
Flatbed, assistance required on Sonora Freeway.
Give me 1 second.
Thank you.
10-4-1 Lincoln 18.